So this is a very short video. Ang daming nalilito kasi kung saan bangko ang BDO pagdating sa billers or sa banking institutions listed as banks or other banks sa BPI, okay? And so when you scroll down, okay, when you log in and scroll down, may makikita ka dyan kung magsisend ka ng pera sa BDO or you plan to fund your account, you plan to pay for something regardless of the reason, okay? There's a couple of choices that you'll get to see, okay? But particularly kung magta-transfer ka ng pera sa BDO, okay, then the option that you need to choose is BDO Unibank, okay? Ulitin ko ha, BDO Unibank. Makikita mo kasi dyan dalawang option. Isang BDO Network Bank or something to that effect, and then BDO Unibank. So BDO Unibank, I think, as far as I can remember, is the registered name of BDO or Banco de Oro itself. And yung BDO Unibank ay ang dapat din yung piliin if you plan on transferring funds to BDO. Yung BDO Network Bank naman, as far as I can remember, based on my own personal research, and please correct me if I'm wrong, put it down in the comment section, okay? An affiliate banks ata yan eh, ng BDO, and I think rural banks yung BDO Network Bank. Okay, so I hope that you found this video helpful, and if you do, hit the thumbs up. If you have not already, subscribed to this channel to show your support so that we can continue to put out more content for you guys. And as always, I'll see you in the next video.